You know, you got to love somebody. Fucking haters. I hate haters. Because people hate for no apparent reason at all. You know what I mean? You have to show somebody some kind of love. If you don't start showing somebody some love, what's going to happen when you old? And you sitting there and shit, and you're on your last and shit, and you're like, I just wish somebody would hold my hand. You don't want to be that. You want to be that person that's there that told that little kid that story that changed his life. You want to be the guy that helped that lady and her kids get in that place. Well, wait a minute, not like that, because some guys take shit wrong. But now you want to help people. You want to just smile and say something good and kind to somebody. But you have to also think, nowadays you tell a lady, you look nice today. You will go to jail for sexual harassment if she think you was looking at her breasts or something. Well, that's another story. But you got to start showing people some love. Everybody out there, all last week and all this week, I've been showing people love. You know what I mean? This lady says, I need a dollar for a cup of coffee. I said, come on. Let's go in the store. And I bought her a cup of coffee and a donut. You know what I'm saying? But you might not feel that. You might not know that. You're like, oh, bitch, fucking asking for money. People turn up their nose on the wrong people. You turn up your nose on me, I turn up my nose on you. Next thing you know, we both in a corner trying to fight our way out the corner. You never know what might happen, what the future might live. So you better show somebody some love. Give some love. You know what I mean? Don't hate just because. You know, show people some love and some respect. Because that's all you expect somebody to show you. Oh, I hate when they treat me like that. You treat people fucked up. Don't treat people fucked up. At least 1 week a month, show some love. Show some love for your fellow man. Stop stepping over people. You know, give out that dollar. Shit. You know, I'm sorry. Make yourself feel bad. If you don't feel like giving somebody a dollar, fine. Give them some food. You ain't eating the rest of that fucking lunch. You're going to throw it in the garbage. And if the person that you're trying to get a free food to is unappreciative, fuck them. Sorry. Show the next person love. Don't be discouraged by stupid-ass people. Show some love. Show somebody some love. So in the end, there's some compassion for you, and maybe somebody will show you some love. Maybe you'll get some love in the end. But show somebody some love this week. This is National Love Week. And let's try to make it National Love 2 weeks. Let's try to make it National Love 3 weeks. And then Love Month. Let's try to show some respect for other people. You might not like somebody, but show them some kind of love. Because in the end, we all gonna need some love from somebody. And when ain't nobody getting none, and ain't nobody giving none, ain't none to be had. And you have been tubed.